More than 30 kids participated in Thursday's morning session at Susquehanna University Kids College Summer Camp Program.
Well, we have all different kinds of workshops for the kids in the morning and the afternoon. In the morning, there are the Idea Olympics, which is what this classroom is, which is based on just doing spontaneous, hands-on, verbal, nonverbal problems, giving the kids, you know, X number of minutes to come up with a solution.
You could hold up one pencil for heads and two for tails.
I don't have a favorite, but it's always been.
Bullock even admitted he'd rather be at camp than at home playing video games.
Because you learn.
Then in the afternoon, there's a coding class and an open wide, which is a cooking class.
Probably my favorite's coding.
No, you laughed.
Because I didn't get to do it last year. Last year I did Japan.
Yeah, they're definitely having fun. In between each of the sessions, they also have like a recess time where our college staff come up with different activities, you know, to get them moving and having fun.
Yeah, it's fun to learn in fun ways.
We are learning about the seven principles that Leonardo da Vinci pioneered, really, in order to expand the way they look at the world. We're doing parachutes, did flying things. We did sculpture this week. And a little bit of everything, a little taste of the Renaissance, some of the foods that they might have had, as well as some games.